Hello and welcome back, everyone. This is PVK here. We're going to be taking a look at a very special new everyday carry flipper coming from Hinderer Knives. This is the Project X design. We're going to take a look at these in a quick second. We want to give a quick shout out to everyone here that follows us here on YouTube. If you do appreciate the content, definitely go take a look on our other socials. We get everything from Facebook, Twitter, to Instagram, where we do upload daily. As always, we do appreciate you tuning in here on our videos. Today, we're going to be taking a look at these new designs. These are the Project X Flipper from Hinderer. They feature full G10 handle scale tops, along with full titanium back handles. Fully done in stonewashed finish, more of a dark stonewashed finish, as its hardware is also done in a more lighter stonewash. Pocket clip itself has also been done in with that dark stonewash to match its back handle. They are fully done in with a clip point style blade done in stonewashed finish, featuring S45VN steel. I'm very excited to see that the clip points are coming back around. I personally love the clip points in Bowie style blades on knives. Now this does have a little bit of an extra goodie, which I will get to in a quick second. Go over a couple specs here with these designs. So these are a bit more hefty of a folder just because they are a larger style folder coming in at a full 5-inch handle and a 3.66-inch blade. Overall, you're looking at an 8.66-inch design. When fully open, it's almost bordering close to a full 9-inch. It's pretty hefty, but that's the intent. So these were designed as an all-around everyday carry for anyone's tasks. So whether you work outside, whether you work inside, cutting cardboard, plastic, anything like that, to outside where, say, for instance, you're working on a ranch, you're cutting fencing, you're cutting anything like that, these are fully done with a very powerful design, both for as a beast of a folder, but also because of versatility of a grip. So because of the choke that a lot of Hinderers usually have, you can really dig your fingers in there and control that edge a lot cleaner. So they're a really good go-to, especially if you like work knives. Hinderer designs always make really good, comfortable work knives. They've done quite a bit over the years, especially with military as well. They do quite well with combat style blades, but they're designing for everyday carry, like the folders, flippers, and automatics, are very versatile for anyone's needs for their everyday carry, whether you work outside or indoors. So the Project X has a little bit of an extra to it. I'm sure as you can see here in the spec spacer, it's kind of weird looking, right? Well, that's actually a tool. So no matter where you are at any time, you can actually field strip this yourself with the knife itself. This little guy, you push it back and it comes out. Try to indicate it here. Got a little spring in there, and what happens is it sits on this little back portion here. You compress it down, you slide it, and that secondary area catches in there and tightens itself down. But say if your instance you need to take your knife apart, it gets dirty, anything like that, or you might need to tune it, this is actually a full versatile tool, this little area up here. A full one piece, nothing comes apart, so you don't have to worry about it snapping or anything like that. It's a very thick little piece, all fully designed together. And I'm sure as you can see, every screw or any part that you need to take off is the exact same size as the bit that is on the back. So all you gotta do, set it right in there, good to go. Set it right in there, good to go. It's a very cool, versatile, new everyday carry flipper from Rick Hinderer. I'm definitely excited to be showcasing these. I love the design. I love the comfortability as well. The grip is very nice. You can really dig your fingers in there so it's not moving around in your hands. So you can really control that edge really well. And because of its versatility, both of size and weight, it actually is really comfortable in your hand. You don't have to worry about anything like the blade being heavier or the handle being heavier, because it's actually very nice, well balanced in that center portion of the handle. When I'm moving this around, it has a little bit of weight in the grip. That way I can control it, but it actually has some nice thick spine to it, so it has some weight in the center up here. So when you're actually cutting with this, you don't have to worry about this sliding around or being some weird different weights. It's very comfortable. It's very well designed. I'm definitely excited for these ones. I can't wait to see more configurations in the future of this design. This is a wonderful new addition to the Rick Hinderer lineup. If you do appreciate the video, give a like, comment down below, and we do appreciate you tuning in. As always, we will catch you in the next one.